Staples Bennett. Yeah, every single last one of you. All your writing utensils. Stationery robbery. I stole your pen, so you can't even write again. Stationery robbery. I stole your pen, so you can't even write again. Stationery robbery. I stole your pen, so you can't even write again. Stationery robbery. I stole your pen. I took your HB, 2B, and your Sharpie, a protractor set, laptop, and PC. Now you can't write, nor can you type. Let's just say your office supplies are really tight. You can walk and talk, but you can't use chalk. I've even got your blackboard on my jock. I cock back your stapler with my whole punch caper. The Staples Bennett, cause I'm their paperclip taker. Stationery robbery. I stole your pen, so you can't even write again. Stationery robbery. I stole your pen, so you can't even write again. Stationery robbery. I stole your pen, so you can't even write again. Stationery robbery. I stole your pen. I took everything. Finders keepers, yeah. Three-ring binders weepers. Death to your desk, I'm the cubicle reaper. No interweb, no internet, no email, no. Actually, I saw your modem in an old box at my yard sale. Frustration, you lack a PowerPoint presentation. No pointer, no laser, just a pencil with a worn down eraser.
That's right, I'm taking all your bits when you're held up on point.
I own your stapler, paper, and your hole punch. And while I robbed your office, I even stole your lunch. Stationery robbery. I stole your pen, so you can't even write again. Stationery robbery. I stole your pen, so you can't even write again. Stationery robbery. I stole your pen, so you can't even write again. Stationery robbery. I stole your pen, so you can't even write again. Stationery robbery. I stole your pen.